to my weirdest addiction. Today, we're with my friend Jake, who's addicted to taking L's.
Hi, I'm Jake, and I'm addicted to taking L's. It all started when my crush in fourth grade rejected me. After that, I couldn't stop taking L's.
I sat down with a medical professional to see if he could offer any insight into the problem.
Yeah, this man is chronically taking L's. We've never seen anything like it. He's really got to get his shit together.
But is there any way we can help him?
We've tried. We've honestly tried. But he fumbles the bag every time.
When I sat back with Jake, things took an emotional turn.
I just want one W.